About 78 degrees.
Yeah, it's a nice day, man.
You can feel and see the breeze, yeah. Ruffling of the trees. I'm holding the Pacific. I feel and look terrific. Hitting switches in the classic Chevy Impala. Watch me tip it. The sun is shining, and it couldn't be brighter. I'm rolling down Valley in Cali in a candy lowrider. Little kids on VC glad thighs, licking off our left thighs that they got from the ice cream man. Their summertime for necktie. On my way to the parque with my homeboys kicking. I seen them Buddhas drive by, but they ain't tripping. It's all good in my neighborhood, and it feels good to be alive. It's just one of those days that makes you never wanna die.
It's just one of those days. It makes me wanna just get up and go. Get dressed, fresh, dressed, and I'm out the show. It's just one of those days. Jump in my 6-3, hit the juice on my ride. Sporting white Cortezes with the swoosh on the side. It's just one of those days. It makes me wanna just get up and go. Get dressed, fresh, dressed, and I'm out the show. It's just one of those days. The sun is shining, and I love it that way. I can't help feel good. It's just one of those,
just one of those days. Tennis hanging off the telephone wires. Chavalitos on the swing set, seeing who can swing higher. And there's a smile on everybody's face. There's nobody dying, so nobody's crying. There's no tears, no, not a single trace. The girls look good and prettied up with a smile. They know what a man likes and shit, I'm liking the style. The sun's out and I'm out and about. Loving the weather, it couldn't be better. Hell nah. And that's without a doubt. Take a cruise and find a place to chill and relax until some cold ones back. See, I like shit like that. Shit, I wouldn't have it any other way. Homies bumping that zap in the back of the lax on this kind of shit.
It's just one of those days. It makes me wanna just get up and go. Get dressed, fresh, dressed, and I'm out the show. It's just one of those days. Jump in my 6-3, hit the juice on my ride. Sporting white Cortezes with the swoosh on the side.
It's just one of those days.
It makes me wanna just get up and go. Get dressed, fresh, dressed, and I'm out the show.
It's just one of those days.
The sun is shining, and I love it that way. I can't help but feel good. It's just one of those days.
Backyard boogies and barbecues, packed with a lot of fools. A lot of highness too, a lot of food and a lot of booze. It's just something we do on a day like this one. Old school music bumping, thumping out the system. Beautiful women, line them up and I'll pick one. Probably go get a quick one, come back and we'll twist one. I can't see.
It was packing big dogs, it's showing with Lil Rob, putting it down, San Diego style, S-A-N-D-I-E-G-O, that's where I'm from. This is my home with my house, up from the Aztec tribe, big dog.
A little rock. We go through them hard times, man. Just gotta keep our heads up and keep on walking. No,
these Cortez shoes know the hard times that we've been through. All the crazy things that we used to do just to get by. Walk in my shoes, and you will see why these Cortez shoes. Try to walk in these Cortez shoes. Bet you couldn't walk a mile in these shoes, but we get by.
Take you back away, homie, back in my day. Before I figured out that crime doesn't pay, I was on the streets every night, every day. Out with the homies, hanging out, having a good time, eh. But sometimes, a good time meant to jump in the ride. And cold blast on the bottles from the other side. My uncles did it, my brother did it, now so do I. No need to wonder why I was a victim of a drive-by. They turned into a shootout, cause they ain't getting away. Hell no, not without a bullet wound, eh. That was my state of mind all the time. Don't cross the line, and believe me when I say that that line was fine. You might catch me in a bad mood with a bad attitude, a little homeboy that hates to lose. Or you might be talking shit about me right now, but you couldn't walk a mile in my shoes. You feel me, homes? Come on.
These Cortez shoes know the hard times that we've been through. All the crazy things that we used to do just to get by. Won't get my shoes, and you will see why these Cortez shoes. Try to walk in these Cortez shoes, but you couldn't.
Call me up, said
turned on the TV. That's when I got the news about my homeboy Pee Wee. Rest in peace to the deceased beneath the body of streets. When I saw him on the news, he had Cortez on his feet. We went through it. Some of us made it, some of us blew it. Who would have knew it?
What's going on now? Oh, wow. It's full. There's a lot of people in here. Little Rob in the house is a meet and greet. So it's all good. It's a really turnout. MTO is in the house also. Aztec Tribe is here also in the house. Thank you much.
A little homeboy that sings the blues, because he had no clue what to do with his life, walking around in his Cortez shoes. That's what I used to do.
These Cortez shoes know the hard times that we've been through, all the crazy things that we used to do.
What's up? It's your boy MTO right here. We're at OG Oldies right here in Chula Vista. Little Rob meet and greet right here. These are all the bands still at it. Man, we've been here since 3 o'clock and it's still cracking, man. So thank you everybody that came out, that's still here on this long line. So this is going to be for the last person online. It's still a long line, but we got to cut it short because he's already been here for 2 hours and it's just been crazy, man. So follow us. We're gonna pick the last person. This is going to be the last person.
Baby, I just had a dream that one day me and you will be living the life that I imagined to see together.
show right here at OG Oldies here in Chula Vista, right here with the homeboy Lil Rob. The meet and greet, August 6th, 2022. Amazing. What do you think about the panel?
We're packing Big Dog show with Lil Rob right here with MCO and everybody else right here, man. My OG Oldies familia right here with Chula Vista, California. It was a success. You know, just handling business, you know what I mean? I'm with Lil Rob from San Diego, putting it down with the Brown side of town on the mountain. I'm gonna go Yoli right here, yo.
What's up, man? Lil Rob in the house!
Yeah, what's
so,
up?
So did everything go as planned?
Yeah, you know what? It went better than as planned. Better than planned? You know what I mean? Órale, you know what's better about it? Yeah, way dope. The hospitality is dope. Everything was all love, and I couldn't ask for nothing better, man. So now I got some new homies right here at OG Oldies, my homegirl Yoli right here. Yeah, man.
That's, appreciate it very much.
Now we're all family now.
We did really good.
That's it.
It was an excellent event.
Yeah. Thank you to everybody.
Thank you to everybody.
Teamwork. This is the way it works. You know, we all do teamwork here. And
togetherness.
That's right. Right here, checking out MTO, Lil Rob, Yoli, OG Oldies.
And now it's time for me to shop right here at OG Oldies.
Yeah, you're going to shop right now.